New tonight, the Polk County Toys for Tots program gearing up for that nationwide toy shortage, and Rebecca Petit looking into what they've now done to prepare and how you can help them get these toys to the children in need this holiday.
9-year-old Mackenzie Wilson is getting to experience firsthand the true meaning of the holidays, giving to others.
It feels really good because I know that I'm helping people.
Mackenzie is volunteering with her grandmother at the Polk County Toys for Tots warehouse.
Dinosaurs, trains, trucks, cars.
Fulfilling the Christmas list of children whose families can't afford gifts.
I just had an order where it said that the kid, she had lost all her fun stuff and most of her clothes.
Her grandmother has been volunteering for 2 decades.
Being a volunteer has definitely changed me a lot because once you start volunteering here, especially in the warehouse, and you fill the orders for the children, and it just makes you feel so heartwarming.
With the help of donors and volunteers, Polk County Toys for Tots distributed about 58,000 toys last year despite the pandemic and was named the best program in the nation. This year, they planned ahead for a toy shortage caused by the global shipping crisis.
We actually began purchasing toys back in June, storing them and preparing for our campaign.
But he tells me they're still in need of donations and more volunteers
to help us to shop and to help us to pick up the toys to make this campaign a success, because every child deserves a Christmas.
Rebecca Petit, ABC Action News.